Why? Kids need education, man. Why take them out of school?
Well,
that's
this
wrong.
They might be also exposed to sickness and diseases. And there is, of course, no education because they have to leave their school. And the question is, would you like your child to be in such a place?
No, I would not.
You call it a camp, but it looks like this is their life, really, and where they're living.
That's the whole point of the video.
Trying to raise an awareness about kids around the world, the way they're living in destruction, no education, sickness. It's all right.
It's all good.
But
it's
great.
It is.
Yeah.
That's not even
their everyday life, their everyday struggle that they have to go through.
Some kids don't have the choice.
This is just what they're actually taught.
I think it's important to raise awareness about issues like these because, like, we don't really realize how bad it can be in other countries. Yeah. Like, we're pretty blessed to live in a pretty, like, a country with a lot of resources, and we don't really realize, like, that it is happening out there.
We have the voice to the government
because we all have different goals to make a certain donation, but we walk around and it doesn't matter to the bottom.
There needs to be way more awareness, like, instead of stuff about celebrities and everything, talk more about real world problems.
I really appreciate all the people who are working towards this, and I wish, like, more support would come to them and, like, the help of the organization.
If you were to give a message to the kids that are living this life, look in the camera and tell them a message.
Try and make life good as possible, and hope things work out for them.
Thank you very much.
Stay strong. I mean, nothing lasts forever. I'm sure poverty's gonna come to an end soon.
Stay strong, keep your hope up, and hopefully it's a brighter future ahead.
If you guys want me to be one of those millions of people, I'm all about it. But I cannot personally be the one who finds those millions of people so they'll make the change, you know what I mean?
All I'm trying to do is create that change within you so you keep telling people about this.
Yes to Iraq!
Woo! Thank you guys so much!